Hey everyone, it's Tyler here with the Move team at Remax Elite, along with John, Nick, and Sarah. And in this video, we'll be talking about preparing your house for the market. We know it can be a stressful process. However, avoiding these common mistakes will make the home selling process a lot smoother. Number one, overpricing your home. Pricing is everything when selling your home. Even a well-priced home without a marketing plan will sell, it'll just take a lot longer.
Number two, failing to make small repairs. You know the ones we're talking about, when the dog's chewed up something or when there's paint touch-ups that a buyer would come through and notice instantly. Let's take an extra bit of time and effort to make sure that the home shows 100%.
Number three, neglecting to declutter your home. So buyers' searches start always online. So if your photos or videos are showing just your stuff off, just your personal belongings, and not the areas of your home, no one's gonna show up to your showings and no one's going to be interested in looking at your property. So get some boxes, get some bags, get a storage unit, or use your own garage so it gets out of the way of your beautiful pictures and people can come view your home.
Number four, not allowing adequate access to your home. I've found that for every 10 times a seller says that they can't accommodate a showing or that a buyer can't come through their property, 8 of those 10 buyers don't come back or their agents don't try and reschedule the showing. It's very important that your home is show ready at all times so that we can accommodate getting agents in with their buyers when they want to see it. It's not always about what's most convenient for us.
Number five, getting super emotional about selling your home. Sellers can sometimes be very attached to their home, which I understand. But when you go to sell your home, you need to look at it as a property and not your house. If you get a lowball offer or somebody wants to come in and remodel it, you should be okay with it, as long as they give you what you asked for.
Thanks for watching as always. If you have any questions about selling your home or anything else real estate related, feel free to give us a call or shoot us an email and we'd be happy to help. You guys have a great day.